Schultz has done some work today. She's got 10. Schultz with the high-low lob. Lepaio the pump and the high post for Lepaio. Lepaio with the feed from Schultz. She's got 10. Schultz with the high-low lob. Lepaio the pump and the upset as Schultz pinwheels it down to
Creed with it, gets it inside to Lepaio. Nice move there by
Yeah!
Lepaio wants the 15-footer, and she rattles it home. Thank you.
gets those possessions. They've done a good job of that, and Charles is going to take this right off the inbound.
Short off the front of the all freshman team are at the foul line. Up and under move, can't finish. Lepaio the offensive board, and she punches it in off.
That time just trying to create again. We've seen her use that spin move effectively, but couldn't get it to go that time.
Lepaio draws the double team, passes it.
And so alert to put that ball on the floor with Lepaio looming and find a way to get around her and the help.
Newberry trying to bring it back to a single possession game. Schultz thought about a three top of the key, thought better of it. Wolves look to get it into Lepaio, they do. Skip pass. And a three falls.
Yeah!
goes into Lepaio. Lepaio, nice cutting there by Creed. Creed top of the key, trying to find somebody. Oh, gets it to Perry. Perry gets it inside. Well, it does.
Offensive board, and she punches it in.